So, what have we got here?
The Nismo GTR. I do love a Nissan. One of the best drift platforms in the world. In my opinion, of course. Evidence for other opinions is welcome.
We've got a route. Right, let's see what this can do.
It's technical. Some very tight turns along the reservoir. Rear wheel drive is perfect for this, though. Really tight set of corners come in. Of course, this is all-wheel drive, and pricey. Usually you see them on the pro drifting circuit. Luckily, we had one knocking around the festival, so I had a look at it for you. The GTR is famous as a modular platform, and that's not just because of the wheelbase.
That's a good car. What's the next recruitment vehicle?
Recruitment? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Sure. Call me.
Over by the bridge, drop by. Do you know what?
I'll slide right over then.
In 400 meters, turn right. Thank you. left. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.